up that clear.
Oh, my God.
Tennessee Cabin, that clear as well. The right-handed turn through the strict ball fence.
This is exciting.
Next to go on course is number 71. The Chatt. Annie All, owner, rider in the saddle on Chatt. From Atlanta, Alabama. So Anastasia Kirkwood and Kat Burglar are going well so far as they go clear through the wooden wall right after the water complex. Nice big jump there over the moon palisade. And right on the heels of that.
Coming into the last fence then is Anastasia with Chatt Burglar.